Hello and Assalamu alaikum viewers. This is your host Farhan Iqbal and you're watching NewsBoy. And since the draw happened on Wednesday, it was a PNP draw. When we made the video for that draw, I mentioned that now, as we all know, that it would be followed by a CC only draw, which happens sometimes on Thursday and sometimes on Friday. And now we see that the draw has happened. It's a CC draw. I have been mentioning that with each passing draw, the chances of FSW draws resuming is increasing. Especially now, most likely when we are expecting that the next draw would be in July. The chances of FSW draws, I would say this time, for the first time since the beginning of January, I would say that this time alone, the chances are first time more than 50%. Before this, I was always saying that the chances of FSW draws is less than 50%. Whenever the draw happens, the pool data is also published. We'll take a look at the pool data and make our forecast for the next draw. Let's take a look at how many people have been invited and what is the cutoff.
Express entry draw number 194 happened on June 24, 2021, that is on Thursday. Number of invitations which were issued in this round is 6,000. So total number of invitations, if we include PNP invitations as well, that was 1,000. So total number of invitations are 7,000. That is why I am expecting that whenever the FSW draw happens, about 7,000 ITS might be issued, which would be a great news for everyone. Date and time of this draw was June 24, 2021, 14:39 UTC, and it was published on CIC's website around noon. CRS score of the lowest candidate was 357. Tie-breaking rule was February 17, 2021. So what does this mean? That this means that anybody who was in CC category and higher than 357, that is 358, 359, they have been invited, doesn't matter when they created their profile. Anybody who was at 356 or lower, they have not been invited. But those people who are on 357, it would depend when they created their profile. If they created their profile before February 17, they will be receiving the ITA. Those people who are in CEC, have a score of 357 and created their profile after February 17, they will have to wait for another draw. If the next draw is CEC, then they would get the invitation there.
Congratulations to all those people who will be receiving ITAs as part of this draw. And best of luck to all those people who are in the pool, whether they are in CEC or rather than FSW. Hope the regular draws would resume soon. And basically all of those people who are sitting outside Canada who have been waiting for FSW draws for a very long time would receive their ITAs soon. If you like today's video, give it a thumbs up. Until next time, this is your host Farhan Iqbal signing off. Assalamu alaikum.